This is Florida Lizard Encounter 2. It's one of those common geckos. So I can zoom in on his head a little bit more. Come on, focus. I'm going to show you the different kind of colorations, and they're fast too. It's very hard to catch one. If you catch one, they bite you, it doesn't hurt, it's just like a pinch.